knots, diminishing to 5 knots. Flash flood warning for southeastern St. Mary's County has been replaced with a flood warning.